Okay, shout out to Tyler Winter. Thank you so much for the compliment. Okay, let's start, everybody. So this time I'm going to teach you 11 to 90. Okay, so let's have a review. 1 through 10 in Sino-Korean, that is 하나, 둘, 셋, 넷, 다섯, 여섯, 일곱, 여덟, 아홉, 열. Okay, 열 is 10. So 11 is 열 하나. 하나 means one. 열 is 10 in Sino-Korean. So 11, that is 열 하나. But here it sometimes has no sound. So you are going to say 요라나. Okay, 요라나. Okay, a little silent. This one, it's sound. Yorana, Yorana. Okay, Yol Hana. If you're going to read this one by syllable, Yol Hana. Okay, Yol Hana. Next is 12. Yol is 10. Dul is 2. Yol Dul. Okay, Yol Dul. Okay, that is 12. Next is 13. 13 is 열셋. 열셋. 열텐, set is 3. 열셋 is 13. 14 is 열넷. 열넷. 열 is 10. 넷 is 4. 열넷 is 14. Next is 15. 열다섯. 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 열 is 10. Dasot is 5. Yol dasot is 15. 16. 16 is yol yosot. Yol yosot. Yol is 10. Yosot is 6. Yol yosot is 16. 17. 17. That is yol ilgup. Yol ilgup. Yol ilgup. If you're going to read it fast, real connect to E, RI, YORILGUP, okay, by syllable, YOLILGUP, so YOL is 10, ILGUP is 7, that is YOLILGUP, 17. Next is 18, YOLYODOL, has the sound B has no sound here, okay, so that is YOLYODOL, YODOL is 8, YOL is 10, so that is yol yodol. 18. Next is 19. 19 is yol ahop. Yol 10, ahop is 9. Yol ahop is 19. So if you are going to read it fast, yora hop. Yora hop. Okay? Yol ahop. Yora hop. Next is 20. 20 is 스물, 스물. Okay, you're going to memorize this one. Okay, kailangan nyo pong kabisaduhin ito. Okay, wala pong ibang sagot or other way. Kailangan nyo po talagang kabisaduhin ito. Yol is 10, 20 is 스물. So, if you're going to say 21, 22 through 29, so you are going to use the hana dul set net asot yosot ilgop yodol ahop. So if 21, you will say sumul hana, sumul dul, sumul set, sumul net, sumul dasot, sumul yosot, sumul ilgop, sumul yodol, sumul ahop, which is 29. So next to 29 is 30. 30 in Sino-Korean, that is sorun, sorun. Okay, if somebody will ask you, how old are you? For example, 30. 나는 서른입니다. 서른 살. Okay, so 서른. 서른. So 31 through 39, that is 서른 하나, 서른 둘, 서른 셋, 서른 넷, 서른 다섯, 서른 여섯, 서른 일곱, 서른 여덟, 서른 아홉. Okay, that is 39. Next is 40. 40 is mahun. 마흔, okay? 마흔. For example, you are going to say 31 through 49, you'll say 마흔 하나, 마흔 둘, 마흔 셋, 마흔 넷, 마흔 다섯, 마흔 여섯, 마흔 일곱, 마흔 여덟, 마흔 아홉. Okay, 마흔 아홉 is 49. Next is 50. 50 is 스윈. 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 So if you will say 51 to 59, you will say 스윈 하나, 스윈 둘, 스윈 셋, 스윈 넷, 스윈 다섯, 스윈 여섯, 스윈 일곱, 스윈 여덟, 스윈 아홉. Okay, so that is 59. So next to 59, of course, is 60. 60, that is 예순. 예순. So if you will say 61 through 69, that is 예순 하나, 예순 둘, 예순 셋, 예순 넷, 예순 다섯, 예순 여섯, 예순 일곱, 예순 여덟, 예순 아홉. Okay, that is 69. So next is what? 70, of course. 70 is 일흔. 일흔. Okay, it's 일흔. But here, sometimes H has no sound. So you can say 일흔. Okay, 일흔. 일흔 하나. Okay, so by syllable, that is 일흔. So 일흔 is 70. So if you will say 71 through 79, let's count. Okay, say with me. So 일흔 하나, 일흔 둘, 일흔 셋, 일흔 넷, 일흔 다섯, 일흔 여섯, 일흔 일곱, 일흔 여덟, 일흔 아홉. Okay, so that is 79. So next is 80. 80 is 여든, 여든. Okay, 여든, 드, 여든. So 81 through 89, let's say 여든 하나, 여든 둘, 여든 셋, 여든 넷, 여든 다섯, 여든 여섯, 여든 일곱, 여든 여덟, 여든 아홉. Okay, 여든 아홉. That is 89. Next is 90. So 90 is 아흔, 아흔, 아흔. So if you will say 91 to 99, you will say 아흔 하나, 아흔 둘, 아흔 셋, 아흔 넷, 아흔 다섯, 아흔 여섯, 아흔 일곱, 아흔 여덟, 아흔 아홉. 아흔, which is 90, 아홉 is 99. So that is 99. 아흔 아홉. So if you will say 100, okay, so you can now use the native Korean number, which is baek. Okay, baek. So if you will say 101, that is baek hana. Next, so 101 is 102, so on and so forth. So you will say 백둘, 백셋, 백넷, 백다섯, 백백. Okay, so we count from 1 through 90 or 99. So 99, next is 100. So you are just gonna say 백하나, 백둘, 백셋. Okay, like that. So that's all for today. I hope you learn a lot from me. And see you in my next video. Thank you for watching. So don't forget to subscribe. Para update po kayo every time I gonna upload new videos.